What up, peoples? Welcome to the world of tanks. I got a replay here from Four Tracks, who's a friend of Jack Brody's, and with him is Strycar61. Interesting. Four Tracks is going with the binoculars on this one. You can thoroughly abuse the view range of a tiger. I could be totally wrong about this, but that looks like... No, that's the upgraded turret. I was going to say, that looks like a stock turret, but it is not. We got the skull, and Uzi Germans. From the back, it looks stock. Ooh, you ain't going to make it over them teeths. Is he? He is, too. Oh, wow. Okay, never mind. Weird. Let's see, where is Four Tracks gonna go? Strike her is going straight in. Straight in there. There's a little attack defense. It's encounter mode? I can't ever remember. Whatever. Looks like Four Tracks is gonna follow up. Obviously, Four Tracks does not have the same crew that I have on mine, because my reload time is like. No, a little over 5 seconds. Probably different equipment. Hello, dead tank.
We didn't even scratch
them. Pew, pew, pew. I think that's a bit of a low roll. I could be wrong, but maybe I am wrong, but this really doesn't look like fully upgraded tiger to me. Not being an expert on tigers, I do have one. Not something I've played a ton of. Good paint job, though. That's half the battle. Oh, it's because he's in the Tiger Pete. Idiot. Wow, I'm a moron. Like, this doesn't look right at all.
Hello?
Been spotted, though. Oh, man, I am a moran. Oh, in that butt. Thank you for calling. That would be why the reload time's different, why the damage is different, why it's geometrically different. Four Tracks, your camera work is all over the place, sir. You need to go back to film school. On the run. Oh, the dramatic awesomeness that is Artie. Boom, boom. Teamwork, baby. Oh my god, the camera work. Oh my god. He is obviously rocking with a bit of a pullout mod. The problem with the pullout mod is every time you run into a building with your camera angle, It just throws you everywhere. Like, see what I'm saying? You could be this far out, and then you sweep it across a building, and you jump in and out and in and out and in and out and in and out. Makes you want to vomit sometimes. I think I'm going to have to take over camera duty here. Sorry, sir.
Hello?
Ah, the M6. How quaint.
Permission to engage. Target released.
Gol darn it. Now, the M6 is a very strong tank. But really, really shouldn't be able to penetrate the Tiger P angled. And it's a good thing our IS is still camping the base, otherwise he'd be... I don't know, a red player? Wait, he is a red player and camping base. Oh, goodbye. I wonder if there's a flip side to Lionel Richie I can get. Goodbye! This could go badly. This could go badly. This could go very badly. Stuck between a rock and a Yag Panther. No! They got Striker! Oh baby, oh baby.
Hello?
Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. Let's go back to his camera angle and we'll see if anything cleans up. Defend the base! What base? What are you talking about? You, moron, out in the field, camping at F3. Get in the fight at some point. Maybe shoot at a guy. Just, you know, generally be active. Oh look, we found an artillery. The artillery has camped outside of the city. What a maroon. Please, SU-100, continue to pummel our dude in the butthole. Oh, wow. Please, scout tank. Oh, my God. Okay, dude. Seriously, four tracks. I'm sorry, but your camera work. Jesus Christ. I'm going to vomit. We've got a couple of choices here. We can get on cap and draw them to us, or we can try and be as sneaky as possible and find them. Is R25... Oh, Jeebus Creebus. I missed that entirely. Well played, sir. Hello, is it me you are shooting for? Oh, not quite enough. That Tiger P. I understand that once you angle it, that whole section becomes quite strong. But straight on, it is a Tiger tank. If I was four tracks, I'd get up over there behind that building. Hello. Case in point. Ooh, unnecessary ammo rack for 43. Thank you, Alex. Now, there was an artillery last spotted up north, and there was also the MT-25 last spotted up north. And it looks as though our T-25/2 is a bot. The good news is their SU-100 is retarded and has decided to press the engagement out in the field when they really can't win. We would like one more. Could we get four tracks, one more kill. I think it was the artillery damaged a little bit. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, dang it. Good news is, he shouldn't be able to... Oh, never mind. It's a Tiger, I forgot. Oh, that's the Top Gun. We got slightly reset. Now, I wouldn't move out there right away, sir. Because artillery being what artillery is. Oh, look, he's relocating very cleverly. Dun, 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 dun. Ran out of gas. Okay. And by ran out of gas, do you mean don't know where you are? Like, this guy in the T-25 is just all kinds of retarded. Let me bring up the overall stats here. What do we got? The MT-25 guy has got 2K battles. Not a great win rate. Not a great win rate. No, he's not great. He's pretty dumb. That's running a bot type territory. We're trying to get us some more cap points, because cap points win games, especially when you don't have any hit points left. Binoculars is up, and you can see that blue ring on the minimap is his view range now. So it's pretty close to being full draw distance. Oh, hello. That's 7. Oh, we should totally go for the 8. Dude, please. Please go for the 8. Go for the 8. Go for the 8th kill. Yeah! You have 8 seconds. Oh, is he going to shoot him through the house? Through the house? Radley Walters through the house! And he got the capture. He got Invader. He got the Radley Walters. Got the Top Gun. I'm going to say he got High Caliber. I don't have any screenshots for this one. But damn, sir, and on 83 hit points, finishing off with a trick shot, ain't that some shit. We didn't need no artillery, we didn't need no IS, the rest of you can go fly a kite. I would hazard a guess and say that the last two guys on our team were probably AFK and still got carried. Woo, that's some stuff right there. Well played, sir, but your camera work needs adjusting. Get back to me on that one. Enjoy yourselves, kids, and have fun on the weekend. I know I will. If I can remember to have fun. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got an Ace Tanker, Radley Walters, Pascucci's Medal, forgot about that one, Spartan, because, well, we had no hit points left, High Caliber, predictable, Invader, predictable, Top Gun, I didn't see that one coming. It's not actually true. Fill in the blanks there, kids. I guess we did... What do we... It won't tell us exactly what happened to the Stug, but I think we tracked him. On the team score. By XP. Four tracks leading the way. Oh yeah, 3,090 damage. Striker did 2,100 damage. He died pretty quick, I think. Didn't he? It's not going to give us a time. That sucks. But he died not even halfway into the battle and still got 2,100 damage. R37 did quite well for himself. The grill actually did contribute. Well played. IS did nothing, and everybody else did nothing. Holy shit. Try doing anything at all would be my recommendation. They also had some non-contributors, a whole platoon of non-contributors. That's lovely. Our platoon, their platoon. Our platoon very strong. Boatload of medals, but we knew that. All right, 17 for 19 shooting with 17 penetrations. The aforementioned damage received 10 hits. 7 of them went through, such as the life of the tiger, of any description. Damage block by armor 410, not bad. After spending buku money, we got out of there with 6,500. And 2,200 XP on a times 5 weekend means 11,000 XP. Thank you for calling. And scene.